We're underway here at Parsons Valley. Wizard Spare takes the early lead. Right there is Battle Cheese. At the 1300 meter mark, it's Wizard Spare. Battle Cheese in second spot. Up against Cruel Edge. On their back is Tsunami Perfume, putting in a strong bid with Appealing Anger, doing battle with Oblivion Perspective. Bright Bunting in 11th spot, closely followed by Atom Ambulance. Pounding down the course, it's Cruel Edge. Wizard Spare in second place. Cheeky Chime next, putting up a challenge to Tsunami Perfume. Battle Cheese in fifth spot. Cruel Edge in the lead. Wizard Spare in second position. Battle Cheese with a blinding run from the inside. Continuing around the track, it's Cruel Edge. Cheeky Chime wants the front. Two lengths behind, it's Tsunami Perfume. Heads up and down with Bright Bunting. Cruel Edge still outrunning the rest. Cheeky Chime wants the front. Up against Wizard Spare. Two lengths behind, it's Tsunami Perfume. 300 out and it's Cruel Edge. Cheeky Chime in second spot. Tsunami Perfume overtaking now. They straighten up for home and it's Tsunami Perfume. Cruel Edge in second place. Well ahead of Cheeky Chime, trying to fend off Wizard Spare. Close to home. Cruel Edge salutes first. Tsunami Perfume in second. Third at the line, Wizard Spare. It's race on here at Three Oaks. Tsunami Perfume is off to a fabulous start. Hunters would be happy with themselves early. Also running well is Ruler's Tax. Still going, it's Tsunami Perfume. Careful Clock in second. A length behind, it's Ruler's Tax. Trying to fend off Battle Blizzard. A length away, it's Fortune Sniffle. Then Oblong Armor. Cobble Coin remains at the back. Tsunami Perfume keeping the front. Careful Clock in second spot. Two lengths away, it's Ruler's Tax. Battle Blizzard putting the pressure on. Oblong Armor in fifth place. At the 800 marker, it's Tsunami Perfume. Careful Clock in second place. Ruler's Tax in third, pushing hard in front of Battle Blizzard. Next, it's Oblong Armor. 600 to run, it's Tsunami Perfume. Careful Clock in second position. four lengths away, it's Ruler's Tax, just in front of Butter Wizard, and then it's Oblong Armour. Tsunami Curfew, maintaining the prime spot. Careful Clock, in second. 5 lengths behind, it's Ruler's Tax. 1 length behind, it's Oblong Armour. In the straight, it's Tsunami Curfew. Careful Clock, in second position. 5 lengths away, it's Ruler's Tax. Tsunami Curfew, continuing to show the way. Careful Clock, watch the front. Tsunami Curfew wins, just holds on. Careful Clock, Ruler's Tax, in third. Thank you.